Good morning, Hilsies. Today, we are going to talk about Malcolm X. Malcolm X, born Malcolm Little, was born on May 19, 1925, in Omaha, Nebraska. He changed his name to Malcolm X because he considered the name Little as a slave name and chose X to signify his lost tribal name going back to Africa. After he got out of prison, he converted and joined the Nation of Islam. He became a prominent figure in the Nation of Islam, which articulated concepts of black nationalism and pride in the early 1960s. His passion for the rights of blacks, although controversial to some, still inspire many blacks today. Thank you and have a great day.